Rebecca Franssen, ladies and gentlemen, that was fabulous, yes.